A homicide investigation is underway in Northeast North Carolina. It happened December 30th on Highway 46 just outside the city limits of Gettysburg. A spokesperson from the Northampton County Sheriff's Office tells us 39-year-old Derek Scott was shot. He later died from his injuries. If you have any information on the shooting, call the Northampton County Sheriff's Office at 252-534-2611 or the Crime Stoppers line at 252-534-1110. We have both of those numbers posted for you on wavy.com.